This is my 99 Kawasaki Prairie 400 4x4 again. After we tightened up the axle nuts, so the axle went slide back and forth, side to side. Now we're going to take it for a little drive. See how she does. Guess not. 251 hours. Clicking sound. I don't know if it's my swing arm bearings or my pinion bearing and my differential. I don't know. I'm gonna ride it till it breaks, and when it breaks, I know what the sound was. I've been chasing it for about 3 weeks now, and it's driving me crazy. Thanks for watching. Rate, like, comment.